What's up, LG gang? Okay, tonight I am going to actually not show you guys, but I'll show you before, not before, because my legs are hairy. I haven't shaved in like a week, and my hair grows up really fast, and there's a little stubble there. But I wanted to introduce you guys to my new shave regimen. I started using this soothing aloe gel, the same thing that I coat my face with and stuff. It cools and moisturizes your skin and everything else, and it's just like multi-use. So I'm gonna go in, and babe bought me a new razors, and I do use men's razors, Gillette. This is bomb. And then I think I get the six. I told him to get the six. Was five blade. It'll still give a close shave. So I'm gonna shave with this. I'm gonna pre-wet my legs, wet my legs, then put this on, smooth it in, and then go ahead and in my shave. But yeah, I found that this really, really works, y'all. And when my hair grows back, it goes back fine and slower. So that's why it took me longer to shave, y'all. So let's get to it.
So as far as what I'm bringing to the table, I bring me. Get mine, about mine, go hard, looking for another like me. What's up? I bring me. Whose love is the tightest, whose kiss is the nicest. Me. Whose touch is the rightest. Me. Bad bitch, that's me. That bitch, that's me. Game bitch, that's me. Lame bitch, not me. What you get is what you see.
All right, LG gang, you've seen a little snippet. I'm about to get in the shower and then come out and then show you guys my legs. All right, guys, I am out of the shower and my legs feel so, so soft. I don't know if y'all can see the shine, but I just put some avocado oil and some Jason's coconut oil. So try this, guys, at home. If something works for you at home that I should try, comment down below. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you give me that thumbs up. Make sure your notification button is on so when I post, you will be notified. Until next time, guys, like I always say, peace out.